Hi everyone, my name is Claudia de Pluslash. Welcome to my course, Introduction to Shader Graph in Unity. I am a graphics programmer and the author of the book Physically Based Shader Development in Unity 2017, from Appress. In this course, we're going to delve into the dark art of developing shaders. Shaders are a powerful tool. If you're proficient with them, they can raise the quality of your game's graphics to a higher level. Shaders can be somewhat intimidating, but Unity now includes an official tool for developing shaders visually, the Shader Graph, which we'll learn to use in this course. Some of the major topics that we will cover include node-based shader development and getting to know many useful nodes included in Shader Graph, the fundamentals of rendering, how to make a snow shader, how to profile and debug shaders, an overview of how to translate your shader graphs to code, how to migrate your project from the legacy renderers to descriptable rendering pipelines. By the end of the course, you'll be able to develop your own shaders using the Shader Graph. You'll be familiar with many of the included nodes, you'll be able to profile and debug your shaders, and you'll have made a snow shader. Before beginning the course, you should have a basic familiarity with Unity. Prior knowledge of shader development is not required. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn node-based shader development in Unity with the Introduction to Shader Graph in Unity course at Pluralsight.